guys, I hope you all are having a great day. Right now, I'm about to head over to Bobby and Corey's house because Bree's there too, so let's go do it, yo. Hey, guys!
Hey!
Oh, whoa!
I'm with my friends, and we're gonna go eat food.
This lighting.
Do you like it?
I don't.
We just flipped a coin to figure out where we're eating, and Cheesecake Factory it is.
Cheesecake Factory.
Let's go. They're making fun of me now. Guys, look at the view. Look at the real view.
Excuse me?
This is not photography, this is videography.
That works.
Do you see that star right there, Corey?
Is that me?
That's like what you could be.
That's like your potential, okay? You're not there yet, but you might be there one day.
You're like, you're not there yet, but like with a little work by me, you could be there.
Exactly, but do you see like the staircase, like the brown? Right next to you, do you see the trash can?
That's me?
Oh, you're still vlogging.
I thought you were done. She's not done calling me trash yet. We're still in.
That's not what I'll get done.
That sounds like a fun involved.
Okay. Yeah. All right, so we were supposed to go to Cheesecake Factory, but it was a really long wait. True. So now we're going to my favorite place.
We're in a jungle, mate. We're in the most woods.
We don't know where we are.
There's monkeys everywhere.
What's going on?
We've got a wild coffee in the tree over here.
Oh my gosh. What is that?
I think I broke my ankle.
Good. Oh my god.
Go!
No, that's good.
Oh my god. I'm really tired.
I just jumped out of a tree and you're tired?
Yeah. Wait, why are you tired?
That was exhausting for this walk and holding this vlog camera.
It is heavy.
I'm out of vlog shape, guys. Also, I'm really sorry for not posting. I didn't explain that at all yet.
Are you gonna explain yourself?
Because I've been refreshing, waiting for
you. I know, I've been going to your
guys,
better.
I was really sick and then I had a lot of anxiety and I was just kind of like not okay. So like now I am and now I'm vlogging. So yeah. All right, guys, we made it in. We ordered our food, and it's now here.
Time to eat.
It's gonna be good.
I'm so excited. What'd you get? Let me know.
Marinara cheese ravioli. I don't even like cheese.
What'd you get?
Four cheese ravioli. Thank you for asking, Tessa.
What are you looking at?
Thank you for asking, Tessa. Four cheese ravioli.
I got the same thing.
Really?
Yeah.
Twins.
Why are you looking over there?
What do you mean?
In front of your
I'm right here, Bobby. I'm right here, Bobby.
I don't know what you mean.
Bobby, we ate our food. It was great, and now we're about to hang out.
I thought we're done for the
day. She's like, we're about to hang out, right?
I thought I was dropping you off.
Oh, I'm leaving.
Cool. I'll see you guys with an update when we figure out if they want to hang out with me or not.
Why do you guys always do the standoff thing? I like it. The standoff. Here she goes. Oh no.
I would hate for this fork to fall in your direction.
I would hate for my pepper spray and my purse to hit you in your eye.
I'd hate for me to pick up this chair and violently
smash it. Can I get out?
I'd hate for me to pick up Brie to throw her over at you.
Okay, well, I didn't agree to this.
I told you, we're getting thrown into this. I'm out.
I guess we're leaving now. Things got too heated. It's fine.
We're making food. She wants me to make my dip. How good is my dip, guys?
On a scale of 1 to 10?
On a scale of 1 to 10.
The dip is good, yeah.
You know it's a 10. Okay. 1 to 10.
I would say 9 because I like it more spicy.
9?
I got you this time, Keen.
If it was more spicy, I would say
I got 10. You. Dude, I'm going to make us a really spicy batch. I got you.
I don't like it spicy. If you don't
okay, I'm making half and half. Half spicy, half not spicy.
Bree's not going with us to get the stuff, so we're going to see if we can do it without her.
Yes, so I'm going to see if they can get it without me there.
Tessa has to come through. She's like, it's my vlog. We're going to do this.
Holding the camera.
Thanks, Bree. You've been great. Okay, guys, so Bree decided to come with us.
I couldn't trust them.
We're trustworthy.
We're pretty trustworthy.
Yeah, I don't know. They started making all these changes to my dip.
Not my dip.
You want to fight? No. I'm gonna make it
extra
spicy.
Do you ship or dip?
I ship or dip. Ship or dip me and Tessa. Ship
or dip me and you. Brookshire.
Ship.
Okay.
Okay.
I don't like this game anymore. Okay, goodbye. Let's go get the dip, boogie. Okay, guys. What's the first thing on the list for
this
dip?
What's the first thing on the list?
I'm heading towards the cream cheese.
Cream cheese. Cream cheese is first.
You, but your taste buds really say,
mmm.
We'll see about that.
Check! Cream cheese! Okay, so we got a lot more things. We got Red Bull, we got regular Red Bull, we got Monster, and we got hot sauce and Tapatio.
This is gonna be good. Take out for some good fun.
Stay tuned for more.
Yeah.
Oh no, what happened?
What? Oh no.
What'd you say, Mamoose?
Bad news.
Mamoose? No news?
What is happening?
What's going on?
Oh no.
You are processing what's wrong, are you?
There's no chicken.
Yeah.
What do we do?
I've never been in this position.
I like the chicken in it though.
It's
I like
not
the chicken.
A buffalo chicken dip without chicken.
She's not wrong.
I thought it was just called dip, not buffalo chicken dip.
No,
my whole world's
upside
down.
You're wrong. I don't know if it's gonna be okay.
Don't worry, guys. I'm on it.
But
Bree saves the day once again.
Well, she almost hit someone with that ponytail.
I know. You're not getting our dramaticness, okay, so Bobby?
Sorry. Oh.
Bree.
Good luck.
Yeah, good luck.
Good luck.
What happened?
I talked to the captain.
What did he say?
What is there? There's no more chickens. There's no more chickens. But look at all these chickens.
Okay, all those.
There's none.
Ah. I knew this would happen. Christmas is canceled.
No.
Christmas isn't canceled?
It's not canceled yet.
It's not canceled?
No.
Really?
We still have Trader Joe's.
Who's Joe?
Who's Trader?
Is he a trainer?
Oh, Trader. He's got to have all the chickens.
I don't think it's gonna happen.
And that's the Grinch. Look at him in green. He's the Grinch.
I can't tell. Are you the Grinch
or
are you Ebenezer Scrooge?
He's trying to steal our Christmas.
He's trying to steal our Christmas.
And we can't let it happen.
Can't let it happen.
Okay, so Boobster over here is.
Little Booby McGee.
Little Booby McGee is bagging everything. We're on the road to get this chicken, and I think we could do it.
We're on the road to get the chicken, we're gonna get it.
Yeah.
I don't think so.
Okay.
You know
the
what?
The Grinch
Scrooge.
Over here. Yeah, but Scrooge slash the Grinch doesn't think so. So we're gonna prove him wrong. All right, guys. So we made it to the other Ralph's. Do you think it will be a Christmas miracle?
I hope it's a Christmas miracle.
Me
because
too.
I love Christmas miracles.
Should we exercise?
Yeah.
The stairs?
My pants will rip. I'm not kidding. Every time they rip, I buy a new pair because it's my favorite pair of pants.
They look really good. They're like casual, but they're also like.
You could dress them up and you could dress them down.
Yes.
They're the perfect pair of dress up or dress down.
It's true.
I mean, I don't. They look good, yeah.
Thanks.
I don't know. But yeah, they look great. I don't know if Ash looks better.
Yeah, you do.
I don't know, guys. I think I'm dressed the best.
Obviously.
Yes, you are.
Fanjoy.co/Tessa.
Oh, and Bobby. All right, let's get this chicken.
What? Why are you blocking me?
I don't know.
Oh, no.
Bree? What do we do? There's no chickens. Where did all the chickens go?
Hello, darkness, my old friend.
No, 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 no. It's just ripped in the butt.
And I ripped my pants.
No, it's the leaf in my butt crack. It's the leaf in my butt crack.
Show the Brooksters.
It's my whole butt crack.
Don't show.
How did that happen?
Bobby, I'm gonna need to borrow some sweatpants and we'll be back to your house.
How did that happen?
I bent down.
You just bent down?
Big booty, so I call her big booty.
My butt rips these every single time. I'm gonna have to go online.
I know you were just saying that.
Oh my god, it's a big one. Oh my gosh.
What are you touching down there?
I can feel my whole butt cheeks.
Yay!
Okay, but like.
Oh, I got you.
Thanks. Oh. No, I got it. Thanks.
Sorry about that.
Okay, so we don't have chickens and we have ripped pants. Great. All right, guys. So, we didn't get the chicken, as you know. I'm about to explain it. So, I changed it to my onesie and then put my hoodie over it. Fandroid.co/. Link in description again, just to let you know if you didn't already know. If you haven't gone there, here, I'll give you a second too. Just go down there right now. Yep. Are you going? Okay, cool. Are you there yet? Okay, click it and then come back to this video. Are you there? You're here again? Missed you. Okay, what's up? So what happened was I ordered some shredded chicken. The guy took like a year. So I saw that it said, thanks for your order, blah, blah, blah. And I was like, okay, that only says it if you dropped it off. Maybe you dropped it off at the front door. Go down the front door. Nothing is here. And this guy just like didn't give us my shredded chicken.
So he just shredded no chicken?
He shredded me, dog.
That was like an 8-hour journey for no chicken.
I paid $40 for some shredded chicken. Postmates, pissed at you, we're fighting.
So it's just a fail? It's a holiday.
So fail. Now we can't make it a dip. Everyone sit down. Everyone just sit down and circle right here.
Like right here?
Right here.
Yeah, right here.
I think we should just say one thing we all know about each other.
Oh, I'm out.
Because there's a dip fail, we have to do this?
I'm bringing up nervous rave, you guys don't say what you love about me. Go.
Okay.
Just you. What are you most excited?
I'm starting first?
Yes. What's your favorite thing about all of us?
I like that you're always happy mm-hmm. and smiling and you're very nice.
I really like this.
So generous.
Sure. Okay, what do you love about break?
Oh. Oh, we skipped. We skipped.
I was
right
doing
ladies
first,
guy.
Sorry. Shower is dead, fine.
I really like your poofy hair. When you smile, your nose crinkles.
All physical. Got it.
Ooh.
Wow. People just find the negative in everything. What can I say? Corey, what I like about you, ladies on bashful. He's like, Sue. Like me? What's that? I like your fashion sense. And that you're always down to do stuff for the vlog.
Okay, Bree, it's your turn.
That was tough.
Not to be all cheesy, but you're like my bestest friend.
She's like, hold on, I got a script. Is your battery 3 hours long? So
okay, we'll all keep right, it short.
What is happening? You say your vows or something?
Yeah,
this?
Of course. Okay. We're getting married. You're always there when I need you. You're there for my ups. You're there for my downs.
You guys can fast forward this part.
Death. Do it.
What do you like about Corey?
Corey, I love you. I love you.
Okay, it's Corey.
Corey. I love. I hate you. Are every time.
You struggle with that?
Every time that I've asked you, like, can you help me? Like, I need a ride. I need you to help me carry this somewhere. Like, anything. Like, you're always like down.
Oh, what
to
a gentleman.
Okay, yours for Bobby's now.
Bobby, I really like your merch. That's why I'm wearing it. It's really comfy.
Can we get a little deeper here? That was pretty lame.
Those things that I own.
All right. Okay, I do tell this to everyone who asked me about you. You're the funniest person I know.
Ooh, sorry, Tessa.
I know.
Tessa.
I'm not, it's not my job.
I'm sitting right here.
I know
here.
Everybody here is really funny.
But it's funny because you said to the people who ask about Bobby, nobody asks about Bobby.
Corey, your turn. No, I'm asking, it's my watch.
I've been Bobby friends.
Yes.
I'm gonna say, I love how you're like the most helpful person. If I've ever come to a situation where I can't get through, you're the one that helps me the most in the house. I love it.
In the house. I'm just like,
in
life.
The house?
Just in the house.
Well, out of everybody in the house is the most I talk to. So out of the most people I talk to, you're the one that's the most helpful and always will be there to help me whenever I need it. Bree, the thing I love about you is from the moment I met you till now, you've grown a lot as a person. And I just love how the person you're turning into is actually a really good person.
That was so nice.
That's just about to cry.
I'm sad. I got really deep. I deep forgot. I love this.
That was a good one. A little better than mine. Sorry.
Guys, if you're at home with your family, do this. Make them watch this. Hashtag views. Okay. I'm just kidding. Why are you really having to think about this? Cool.
There's so many or so many?
No, I just put out two good ones. What's another good one?
Hold on,
let me call my writer real quick. I love how we come up with so much inside jokes and all that stuff. And before, like, we started to become really, really good friends, and I love that because you're literally the one nicest, down to earth person that I've ever met.
That's so nice.
I got no hugs in my whole round, but. No, it's forced. It's a pity hug. It's a pity hug.
Okay, guys.
Can you start with me?
I can start with you.
Yeah.
This is so weird.
I know.
I love that whenever I'm around you, you always make me laugh a lot. You're very funny, guys.
I told you.
And not just funny, you're a very nice person.
Oh,
and
thank
like
you.
I could tell that you're a very genuine and a kind-hearted person. And you're going to go very far in life.
Thank you.
You're welcome.
That's nice. That's quick, huh? Short-lived.
I like to turn to me.
Feelings. At least they don't talk about my feelings. Actually, fun fact, me and Bree always tell each other how much we love each other, and like we send like really cheesy paragraphs.
Yeah, and then we say, I hate it, but like I love it.
You're just like one of the bestest friends like ever. Like you're always there for everyone. You're like always asking like whatever you need. Like you're very generous. You're such a great friend, and you're always there for me.
Another hug that I didn't know. This is my compliment. That's the last one.
I love that you know my sarcasm really well and that we can both be very sarcastic with each other. It's really funny. And like I feel like whenever we're with each other, we can make really good jokes to each other and it's really fun. And I love you so much that I'm so proud of it. Bring it in.
Okay.
Your hands?
Yeah, no, our hands. True friends on three.
Oh my gosh.
Oh my God, are we like a
what happened? There's guys watching this just making fun of me and Corey right now.
1, 2, 3, best friends!
Today's notification shout out goes to Jessica Weber. Thank you so much for turning my notifications on. If you want a notification shout out, all you gotta do is 1, turn them on. 2, subscribe to my channel. And 3, comment down when you're done turning them on. Thank you guys so much for watching this video. I'm back on Vlogmas. I love you guys. You know, like, subscribe, comment, you know.
Do what you gotta do.
Peace. Love you guys. Bye.